But first this morning, authorities are trying to restore order on Christmas Island after a full-scale riot by asylum seekers. Buildings have been burnt to the ground, detainees have gone on the rampage, and Australian Federal Police officers were pelted with rocks. The government has this morning described the behaviour as completely unacceptable. 10 political reporter Leah Craven joins us now with the latest details from Canberra. Good morning, Leah. What's the situation? Have Australian Federal Police officers managed to regain control of the centre?
Well, it did get quite tense there for a while last night, Tash, but the officers do now have control after what were some quite violent confrontations between them and the detainees. There were fires in the detention centre, some bins were set alight and some buildings were burnt down. Now, luckily, these were actually about to be decommissioned, so they won't cause too many disruptions, but the government isn't happy. Let's take a listen.
How can you expect our officials to process people's properly, their applications for asylum, etc., when that sort of thing is happening?
Now, these did actually start out as peaceful protests last weekend, but they have escalated and the riots have become more and more violent as asylum seekers become increasingly frustrated. They say that no one's listening to them, that their claims are taking a really long time to be processed, which means they're spending incredibly long amounts of time in these detention centres. And they say that there's some really severe overcrowding going on and they just need to get some attention. Now, anything that they, anytime they do protest, the AFP officers are responding with tear gas and they're responding with beanbag bullets. Human rights groups are saying that this is a bit over the top, that they shouldn't be responding in this way. And they say that the situation could be prevented if the claims were just processed quicker. There's also unhappy residents on Christmas Island who say they're starting to feel quite unsafe because of all the unrest. So the government has responded to this and they say that 600 people will be transferred from Christmas Island to the mainland in the next fortnight.
And Leah, I understand there's been a death at a detention centre in Queensland. What can you tell us about this story?
Yes, officers found a 20-year-old Afghan man dead in his room overnight. They tried to perform CPR on him, but he couldn't be resuscitated. He was at a detention centre, the Sherga Detention Centre in Weipa in Queensland, and police are investigating this now, so we'll have to wait for the coroner's report to find out what happened there.
Leah Craven in Canberra, thank you.